Welcome to Goodnight, Robin. You're someone to say goodnight to. I'm your host, Robin Rice.
Tonight's episode is sponsored by Performance Tea. They make amazing, all-natural, plant-based, adaptogenic tea blends designed to support health and well-being. Performance Tea herbal blends come in an instant powder format, and its magic comes from the adaptogens they use, aka super herbs, that have the remarkable ability to improve the body's capacity to adapt to stress. And we all know stress can get in the way of a good night's sleep. Their snooze blend, which I love, combines the calming herbs of passionflower, chamomile, and spearmint, another one of my favorites, to help put the body in a calm state and get the parasympathetic nervous system back in order and us ready to sleep. Add a soothing good night from me, and you will get an amazing night of sleep. Good evening, everyone. How are you? How was your day? As ever, I am thinking about you. I was thinking today for myself that we're such odd beings, aren't we? I was thinking about the fact that I'm actually trying to learn a tiny little bit to cook. I actually have a lot of inspiration. My former partner and I he was a great cook and I couldn't cook at all. But I would have ideas and he would be like, how do you know that's going to work? And when it did, you know, like it often did. And he's like, how did you know that was going to work? I'm like, I don't know. So I looked at this and I thought, okay, you just have a block to cooking. And I know all about my block to cooking and whatever that is. And I just don't really worry about it too much. But oddly enough, like I love reading books like Garlic and Sapphires by Ruth, is it Richel, R-E-I-C-H-L? I'm not sure. She was a columnist, a food critic, and incredible books, by the way, if you're looking for a book to read, super fun. But always, you know, about cooking, and I enjoy the cooking shows, and I enjoy everything except actually cooking. I don't actually like cooking, and I think it's an impatience issue, but I'm not really sure. But at any rate, it used to drive my friend crazy because I would be like, yeah, I'll watch these shows, but no, I don't want to do anything in the kitchen. But it made me think today about how amazingly weird we are and how irrational we are. And yeah, I mean, you can dig down deep and find your reasons why and all those kinds of things and discover yourself. And I think that's very valuable if you're becoming more authentic or whatever that processes that you're in. But I also think it's just kind of cool to just say, yeah, I'm weird like that. Like I'm just weird. And being weird, I think we all are weird. I think we're all irrational. I think we all say one thing and do another sometimes. And I'm not talking about, hopefully not about our integrity, but just about different parts of ourselves expressing themselves. And so one of the things that I'm playing with is like, well, what would it mean to cook a little bit? And what would it mean to try one new spice? And what would it mean to learn something about spices as a whole? Like as a, you know, like what are they? What are they for? Or how do they work? I mean, generally speaking, I know all of those things, but I'm sure there's a great science and art to it. So allowing myself that curiosity was kind of what today was about. And then also not digging too deep and just saying, yeah, I think I'm just weird. How cool is that? So hats off to you and your weird self across the miles, wherever you are. I am so happy that you're here. And whoever you are, wherever you are, good night.